got one of the new 5-horsepower LEHR outboards, and it's this thing's runs on propane, right?
Yeah, this is the world's first produced propane outboard.
Uh-huh.
We have two sizes. We have a 2.5 and a 5 horse right now.
Yeah.